what's up? We're here at a location that we're not going to tell you where we are, but it is so freaking awesome.
It is, and I can't wait to show you guys everything. There's like buildings everywhere, and we'll probably make a few different movies here, so come with us.
I'm recording now. So Amber just heard a scream out here somewhere.
Twice, and...
we heard this motorcycle really close by too. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but
we might have to go kick some ass.
Yeah, he might be next to our car. Anyways, you guys, check this out. Look at this building. It is so scary. Look at these drawings.
Elephants. Pretty good.
Oh yeah, a little elephant. Here, let me see if I can get it up. That's awesome.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna go in this room real quick and look around, explore.
Hello?
Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh, look at that creepy coat on the floor. Ooh, I think that's a coat. It could be a pair of pants. What's in here?
I don't want.
Oh my god.
What?
Something's walking around in there.
What are you talking about?
Hello?
Hello? You got pretty good ears because I didn't see that. Ooh, it's creepy in here. Lots and lots of graffiti. Yeah, this is probably one of the creepiest places I've ever been.
What is that?
What? Where? I don't know. I think it has something to do with ventilation, maybe?
There's a little kid's backpack. That's odd.
What is it?
A little kid's backpack.
Oh, that is spooky. A pink backpack. Here, let's go in this other room. Let me check it out. Ooh, look at this. Oh, this is freaky. Oh, there's stairs. There's an upstairs. I'm gonna go for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, these metal stairs are okay, I think.
Oh, Mom, look, it's a spider.
Lots of spiders. Ooh, there's a stair missing. Scary. Ooh, there's a stair missing. And I'm not the lightest person in the world.
There's some more buildings out here.
Oh my god, it's so spooky up here. Hello? Oh man, this place is something else. Need justice, sorry. Seems hard to adjust. There we go. Oh my god. This place is freaky. Again, with the clothes. Ricky. Hello? I just thought I heard something.
Spooky. Spooky. Ugh. Yikes.
Okay, hon, I'm coming back down. Got it. I'm good. Huh. Yeah, let's go back in here and we'll do some.
Yeah.
Some ghost hunting. To plug it in. Let's go in this room over here. Will you grab that, please? I might use it. Ooh, look at that creepy dude. Saying it's going dead.
Okay, guys. I am in this building here. All alone. Brandon's going to the other building where he left his phone. So, I thought I would just do a little spooky thing here and see if I have the nerve to do this in night vision. Alright, guys. So scary, you guys. I'm not sure if you guys can see very well with this new night vision that we have, but I hope so, because boy, do we have a good video for you tonight. I think here comes Brandon now.
Alright, guys, we're gonna try and get some voices. There it is, my favorite, the portal. I think it works really good.
Hello. Hello, my name is Brandon. Is there anybody out here that wants to speak to me? Can you see me? That's okay, I can back up. Don't move, just tell me to move. What? Am I okay now? Okay. Help? I just heard help. We need to be quiet for a few minutes because that's when all of them come through. Is there anybody still working here? Do you know what date it is? What is your name? Are there any soldiers here still working? When we play these back is when we listen and find all the EVPs. Most of them.
Light and peace are allowed to speak with us.
Yeah, anything negative, we don't want to speak to you. I thought I heard love, I love you. What's your name? Do you know what year it is? What was that? All right, guys.
How did you die?
Is there anybody here that passed away in these buildings that wants to speak to me? I just want you to tell me about life after death.
Is it needles?
No, I didn't.
That's weird. We were sleeping.
Do a lot of people come in and out of here?
Were you murdered?
Was there anybody murdered around here?
Okay, guys, I just wanted to let you know we made it home okay. The batteries died, so I didn't have any left. So I'm doing the outro at home. So I just wanted to say there's way more to come. There's way more to come. This is just a little taste. And Amber wanted to say goodnight to you. Say goodnight, honey. I don't know if you heard that or not, but we love you guys, and we'll see you soon. More to come. Thanks for watching. Peace.